random props I found in my desk drawer. Johnny Knoxville's prop ID from The Ringer. This is the prop license plate for JFK's limo from the movie Parkland in 2013. It's made out of plastic. Jack Black's prop business card and prop police report from the movie Bernie. If you haven't seen it, it's a really good movie. A Budweiser look-alike TV label from the early 80s. Chuck Norris's prop business card from Walker, Texas Ranger in 1993.